at the VinFast E Scooter Manufacturing Complex, we apply the world's most advanced manufacturing processes and lean manufacturing principles. Materials and parts for all VinFast E Scooters come from some of the world's most reputable and experienced suppliers, like Bosch and Panasonic. All incoming material goes through a rigorous process of inspection and evaluation before going into production. Parts are checked for dimensional integrity to ensure the precision of the finished product. Frame material goes through spectral analysis at our VinFast laboratory to ensure that their physical mechanical properties meet product specifications. After being tested, steel tubes are processed through the weld factory to produce the bike's frame. At each station, rotary tables move the parts into robotic welding chambers. Each frame is automatically welded with hundreds of welds. This process eliminates the common mistakes of manual welding and results in an e-scooter frame that meets the exacting quality standards of VinFast. Each frame moves through 21 turntables with 25 robots. Each robot is responsible for a number of pre-programmed welds. It takes approximately 5 to 10 seconds to complete each weld. VinFast uses Fronius CMT welding technology. This technology results in no weld splatter or weld slag and yields excellent weld quality. VinFast is the only two-wheel factory in Vietnam that uses this breakthrough technology. Throughout the fabrication process, frames are randomly selected for testing to make sure that the entire production line is running smoothly and producing defect-free products. When the frame and plastic parts are confirmed to meet all of our quality requirements, they move into the e-scooter paint factory. Each plastic part undergoes 3 painting steps: prime, color, and gloss. Paint application is completed by 10 sets of robot arms and produces a surface finish that is unmatched in the industry. The paint chamber is equipped with an automatic airflow control system. This system improves the quality of the surface finish and prevents paint runs in the finished product. The bike's frame goes through a paint tank and the coating process is 100% automated. After painting, the quality of the surface finish is examined by a paint inspector to ensure that the parts meet our exacting paint quality standards. All finished parts are transported to the e-scooter parts store in general assembly. Parts are classified and managed by our central server. An e-scooter consists of hundreds of parts that are assembled through 88 different steps. It takes approximately 40 minutes to complete the final assembly process from start to finish. Each station in the line is connected to the central server system. Each e-scooter has a very detailed set of quality records that are created at each stage of production and housed in the central server. As an example, the system records the tightening force of each nut and at what station the work was completed. This kind of quality control is unheard of in Vietnamese manufacturing industry, and all the systems and checks that we put in place are to ensure the quality of our products. At VinFast, we don't only pay attention to the product. Employee safety and protecting the environment are also top priorities for us at VinFast. All automated lines are equipped with sensors, scanners, and monitoring systems that stop the operation if an abnormal condition or situation arises. At VinFast, The safety of our employees is our overriding priority, and all automated systems have been designed with employee safety in mind. At VinFast, a completed e-scooter will ship to a customer only after certification. All e-scooters go through a rigorous round of testing before shipment. VinFast Test Lab is able to conduct a wide range of tests, including UV coating durability, accelerated weathering, and electronics durability. Our e-scooter test lab is the most advanced lab in Vietnam. Again, we have the systems, processes, and technology required to guarantee that we're producing products that will exceed the expectations of our customers. Each VinFast e-scooter rolling down the road is a testament to the knowledge and determination of the Vietnamese people. Having worked with my Vietnamese colleagues for over a year, I see the extraordinary effort and determination that they put into this project each and every day. It's an honor and a privilege to work alongside these great employees and to witness firsthand their passion and dedication. Each day, they give 100% for the dream of a made in Vietnam vehicle. I personally believe that with the significant investment of Vingroup and the focus and dedication of our VinFast team, there is no limit to what we can achieve.